Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. So I am back here with the birthday gift unboxing vlog part 2. In the previous video you have seen that we unboxed 2 lens cut sunglasses, and in this video I am going to unbox Sugar 9-in-1 beauty kit. So here is the box, you can see, and I will show you what are inside this box, and I will also show you that whether I can get a full makeup look with these products or not. So let's get started. At first there is a bag in which you can keep all the products. Then there are 2 face sheet masks. Then there is a sharpener using which you can sharpen the crayon lipstick and the kohl. Then there is a mirror. There is a waterproof micro liner. There was an option between the micro liner and the moisturizer. You can pick any one. Then there is a crayon lipstick. The shade is Princess Peach. You can see the swatches here. Then there is a highlighter. The shade is Champagne Champion. There is an option between the highlighter and the bronzer. You can use bronzer for contouring. The bronzer will give you a shimmery effect, but the contour will give you a matte finish. If you choose the contour to be matte finished, then choosing the highlighter will be best for you. After that, there is a liquid lipstick. The shade is 42 Toast Roast. I will show you the swatches. Next, there is a heavy duty kohl. The shade is Black Magic. You can use it as kajal and eyeliner too. If you want at least a base, then you can choose the moisturizer instead of the micro liner. Up next, there is a mini blush. The shade is Pink Pinnacle. After that, there is a curl lengthening mascara. The shade is Black Beauty. And finally, this one is the free gift with the whole kit, Sugar Matte Liquid Lipstick. The shade is Lyra. See the swatches. These are all the products.
So, चलिए देखते हैं हम इस किट से एक पूरा मेकअप लुक तैयार कर सकते हैं या नहीं.
In this kit, there is no powder and foundation, so I am using Lakme CC cream and Maybelline Fit Me powder. Before applying the CC cream, you should use some moisturizer, as I have already used it before, so I am not putting the moisturizer now. I like to blend the foundation using my fingertips, but if you want, you can blend it using a sponge. I am putting some foundation around my neck to match the complexion. After that, I am going to apply the powder using the makeup brush. Applying the powder all over my face and neck. I am using a bit of kajal to highlight my eyebrows, as there is no eyebrow highlighting thing in this kit. I am using an angled brush to blend it properly. Now, I am using the blusher as eyeshadow. There is no eyeshadow palette in this kit.
Now I am applying Sugar Waterproof Micro Liner. I am just going to do a simple winged eyeliner. Now I am applying the kohl in the waterline and in the lower eyelid. Now I am done with my eyeliner and kajal. I am putting some blush on my makeup brush, dusting the excess and applying it on my cheeks. Now I'm going to apply the highlighter on my cheekbones, on top of my nose, on chin, upper lip, and on my forehead. I am using the same highlighter and a thin brush to highlight the area under my eyebrows. Now I am applying mascara on my lower and upper eyelashes.
So I am putting this lipstick as it is matched with my dress. So here you can see I have created the whole look. I have created it using all of these products. यहाँ पे मुझे जो लगा कि बेस मेकअप नहीं है like the foundation, powder and the contouring thing. पर मुझे लगता है कि ये products beginners के लिए बहुत अच्छा है क्योंकि मैं भी जब beginner थी मैं भी इतना सारा contour वगैरह नहीं करती थी. तो आपको contour करने की शायद ज़रूरत नहीं है beginners को क्योंकि वो धीरे धीरे ही सीखते हैं सब. पर हाँ बेस मेकअप जो है पाउडर एंड फाउंडेशन वो आपको दूसरा कुछ प्रोडक्ट यूज करना पड़ेगा एंड अदरवाइज द लाइनर द काजल ऑल ऑफ दिस आर गुड. सो हियर इज द बैग इन विच यू कैन कैरी ऑल द प्रोडक्ट्स. अगर आप कहीं ट्रिप पे जा रहे हैं तो इस बैग में आप सारा प्रोडक्ट लेके जा सकते हैं. यू कैन कैरी इट एनीवेयर यू गो. सो ऑल ओवर आई लाइक ऑल ऑफ दिस प्रोडक्ट्स. अगर आपको भी किसी को बर्थडे में गिफ्ट करना है तो आप जरूर इसको बर्थडे में गिफ्ट कर सकते हैं. So that's it. Hope you like this video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel and also visit our dance channel Madly Rockers and don't forget to follow us on Facebook and Instagram. Thank you.